Before I begin, find a really comfortable place to relax. A place where you won't be disturbed for the duration of this audio. This audio is not to be listened to whilst you're driving, operating machinery, or anywhere where you need to be alert. The perfect time to listen to it is in bed, whilst you're lying down, so you're comfortable and ready for sleep. There is no need to listen to the words too closely or analyze their meaning. Instead, allow the audio to play and allow your mind to wander and drift wherever it wants to. And as you listen to the sound of my voice, you're going to find yourself beginning to relax. To begin, allow yourself to settle into a really nice, comfortable position and just slowly close your eyes. And now start taking some nice, slow, deep breaths and start to concentrate on your breathing. Start to regulate your breathing so that you find a nice rhythm that is comfortable for you. And as you're taking those deep, regular breaths, imagine that with each exhalation, you're breathing out any tension, any worries, any cares from within your body. In fact, with each deep breath, you're removing more and more stress from your body, and your mind is starting to slow right down. And as you focus more and more on your breathing, you may feel that you're starting to relax deeper and deeper. In fact, with every breath that you're taking, you're sinking down and feeling more comfortable, peaceful, and tranquil. You may feel a light or perhaps a heavy sensation. Whatever feelings you get in your body, they are the exact right ones for you. And as you go deeper and deeper, it may begin to feel as if you can feel yourself floating and drifting, or perhaps being slowly rocked into a state of perfect peace and comfort. Notice how this relaxation is getting a little deeper with every breath that you take. And then begin to listen for any sounds that you can hear around you. These sounds aren't going to disturb you. In fact, each noise that you hear can help you to go deeper and deeper relaxed. In fact, you're going to find it interesting that as you listen to those sounds, you're able to control their volume simply by using the power of your mind. And firstly, you're going to allow those sounds to become louder simply by imagining that you're turning a big volume dial up higher. And as the volume of those sounds starts to increase, you're going to be pleasantly surprised to find yourself sinking down, deeper and deeper into a state of relaxation. In fact, you are now gaining control over that powerful subconscious mind of yours. which is going to be so helpful in making you relax and take back control. And now think how interesting it could be if you could make those sounds just become softer and softer, lower and lower, until they simply drift away out of your awareness. And once again, imagine that big dial now in your mind, and turn it down until those sounds simply begin to drift away out of your awareness. And as the noises start to fade away into the background, just focus on your breathing and notice how relaxed you feel. More relaxed, more peaceful than you felt in a long time. And as you're relaxing more and more, I want you to imagine that in front of you there is a lift, and there is a button for you to press to call the lift. This is the lift that's going to take you deep down into your subconscious mind. I want you to imagine pressing the button to call that lift. And as you do, the lift doors will open and you're going to step inside. Look around the lift and you're going to feel safe and comfortable. There is nothing to fear inside this place. Instead, you're going to feel relaxed and calm. I want you to look to the side of the lift door. And you're going to notice a series of buttons with numbers on them. And each of those numbers corresponds to a different floor in your mind. I want you to press level 1. And that corresponds to the floor that contains the deepest part of your subconscious. And as you do, the lift doors are going to close. And slowly the lift begins to move. And as it does, you're going to find that you're relaxing now, more and more with every floor as it starts to descend. And 10, the lift going deeper now into your subconscious, and your feelings of relaxation and tranquility are starting to increase. 9, you're beginning to let go of any stress and tension that's in your body. 8, you're feeling lighter and looser. 7, letting go of any negative feelings as the lift moves deeper and deeper down into your mind. 6, it's becoming more noticeable now that your mind is also beginning to relax and allow it to wander and drift to a place where it feels calm and peaceful. 5, you're realizing now that with each number and floor that you're descending, you're going 10 times deeper. 4, it's like a wave of relaxation is starting to spread. Starting at your head, it starts to descend down through your face, into your neck, your shoulders, spreading further down through your arms and into the tips of your fingers. and then continuing to move further down through your torso, into the tops of your thighs, and then descending down your legs into the knees, shins and calves, and all the way to the tips of your toes. And three, your body is starting to let go. And as it does, it's moving towards a state of peace and tranquility. And two, the lift is almost there. And you're going to feel yourself drifting and floating down now, further and further relaxed. And one, all the way relaxed, and the lift comes to a stop. And you feel instantly safe and cocooned in this place deep down in your mind. It's a place where only you can go and where nobody else can disturb you. It's your place of sanctuary. In this place in your mind, you're going to learn what it takes to change the way that you think so you become a more successful, effective person. You can change your life by creating a billionaire mindset. A state of mind where you choose to think about a life of abundance. A life where the old barriers are completely taken away and where everything and anything is possible if you just apply yourself to reaching your goals. Billionaires are different from the general population because they think in a different way to the average person on the street. They know that by channeling their thoughts into positive action, they can create a huge impact, not only to their life, but to the lives of others as well. They know that with the right mindset, it's possible to change your career, your relationships, your health, and so much more. They know that getting into the perfect mind zone can only bring about positive impact. And with a little help, you can use their way of thinking to replicate some of their achievements, if not all of them. So firstly, I want you to start thinking about changing your own destiny. No path in life is set. So that means with just a few actions, you can alter your lifestyle and create a new, more desirable way of life. Think for a moment and decide what you want to do with your years on this earth. I want you to recognize that you have endless possibilities. Think about what you have always wanted to do. Where have you always wanted to go? What have you always wanted to achieve? What relationships do you want to cultivate? By thinking about what is possible, you are beginning to plant seeds. Seeds which at some point in the future will begin to germinate and bear fruit. Remember, at this stage, anything and everything is up for grabs. Whatever your mind can imagine is a potential possibility for you. Do you want to work for yourself? If so, what field would you like that to be in? Do you want to live in a different country? If so, how are you going to make that happen? Start by generating ideas and allow your subconscious to settle on the areas that you want to explore. Remember, nobody controls your life, only you. If you work for a company and you hate the daily 9-to-5 grind, then remember, nobody is keeping you there. Start to plot your escape to do what you really want to do. Life is short, and that means you need to generate opportunities where you can. No billionaire got their lifestyle from sitting down and working for someone else. They broke free from their daily routine and started to create a new path. And the first step on this path is generating ideas about where to go next. Over the next few weeks, settle on one or two ideas which may take you down the path to this new life. This is the point where you need to start to focus. Laser-like focus on taking steps forward to creating the outcome you want. Billionaires are not distracted in their quest to achieve. They put all their time and energy into making things happen. That means that from now on, you're going to focus all your time and energy into finding a way to make what you want start to happen. Every day from now on, you are going to do something which will take you one step forward on the path to achieving this goal. A billionaire mindset involves taking action. Dreaming about change is never enough. Hoping to attract good fortune and more money just isn't going to do it. Taking positive action now is the only way to make the changes you need to create success. If you want to start your own business, then you need to take steps to make that happen. You need to decide what kind of business you want. You need a business plan. Perhaps you need premises, a website, staff, capital investment, and so on. If you want a new job, then you need to write a CV, apply for job adverts, network, do voluntary work in the field you want to work in. Nothing comes to you if you just sit there and wait. Instead, see yourself now taking the actions you need to create the lifestyle that you deserve. Then tomorrow morning, start to work on one of the areas that will bring you nearer to achieving that goal. Remember, a billionaire mindset means being proactive. A billionaire knows that to generate income, they also need to take action. You can do the same. Sitting down watching television all night never generated wealth. Billionaires are working all the time. Even when they're with their friends, they're networking and bouncing ideas around. Get up, get out, and get ready for success. And do something now to make that happen. Most importantly, focus on an area you feel passionate about. If you love the environment, choose a business that makes it better. If sport is your thing, think of a concept that will transform the way it's played. If you want to improve people's health, choose a way forward that's going to make that happen. If you're simply not interested in the business that you're in, you're more likely to fail. Don't make life hard for yourself. When you love the area that you work in, you're going to be more enthusiastic, excited, and passionate. This makes it easier for you to sell your ideas, your products, your services to others. Doing something just because you might make some money from it is not enough. You need to love what you do to really increase your chances of success. Once you've found your area of interest, you are ready to act to make your dream a reality. This is going to take some hard work, but that's okay. It may also involve an element of risk. You see, nobody became a really rich person without having taken some risks along the way. Of course, we want your risk to be calculated, but it means that you're going to be doing things outside of your comfort zone, and that's important. It may mean giving up your steady job in order to spend time working on your new career. It may mean remortgaging your house, borrowing money. Risk is often a necessary step to success, but make sure you manage it. Decide how much money you are really willing to sacrifice before you decide to call it quits. Have strategies set in place to cover you when things go wrong. Look at the big picture and control as many elements as you can. Billionaires understand that sometimes a project can go wrong. Sometimes there is a time when you need to walk away and start again. The difference between a billionaire and an ordinary person is that they learn from their failures and are able to start again. As Henry Ford once said, failure is simply the opportunity to begin again, only this time more intelligently. Many success stories often have an element of failure as well. Steve Jobs, Richard Branson, Bill Gates, they all suffered failures before they created their success stories. They saw failure as feedback. It showed them how not to do things, and it paved the way for them to move forwards into greater success. Remember, you are now going to realize that you are never giving up. You're going to carry on pushing on and pursuing your dream no matter what obstacles are placed in your way. A truly successful entrepreneur learns to develop a thick skin. They don't give up at the first hurdle or when someone criticizes their idea. Instead, they keep on pushing forward and adapt to survive. In fact, they embrace change while others shy away from it. They see change as an opportunity to thrive and to see things from a different perspective. The average person likes the status quo, but that means that things just continue as they are. If what is happening now isn't working for you, then that's not good enough. You need to create change. An important element in creating this change and increasing your chances of success is by investing in yourself. That means in order to achieve your goals, you may need to spend some time and money making sure that you have all the skills and knowledge that you need to reach your full potential. Do you need to understand accounting procedures to run your business? Then take a course. Do you need to look the part to sell your services? Then spend time and money perfecting your personal presentation and your communication skills. And don't forget your health. If you're going to be highly successful, then the number one asset in your company is you. That means you need to take care of yourself. Eat right, get some exercise, and find time to rest. Yes, your new venture will be the center of your world, but that does not mean you should let yourself go in the process. Without you, there is nothing. So you are now becoming the number one priority. And as you build your new life and your success begins to increase, know that you're continuing to build solid foundations. Billionaires find time to network, to meet like-minded people. They create business joint ventures. They bounce ideas off each other. Employ people for your business and surround yourself with employees who excel in their fields. No billionaire is great at every little task. They're happy to delegate and spend time playing to their strengths. Remember, you can't do everything in your new business, but you can build a team around you that can propel you to greater success. And every day when you practice relaxing like this, you're getting into the success zone. By listening to this audio, I want you to see yourself as the winner that you really are. Use positive affirmation to build up that strength of mind. Say to yourself, I will be a success. Nothing can stop me from reaching my goals. Failure is feedback. I learn from mistakes and focus on improving every day. I'm focused and single-minded in my pursuit of happiness and abundance. I'm proactive, I take action. I embrace change. I'm single-minded in my passion for a better life. And success is mine. It's only a matter of when. When you come back into the room in a few moments' time, you're going to be thinking and acting differently, because you know that the time for procrastination has come to an end. You're going to come back into your conscious mind with a new energy, new willpower, more motivation, and an unstoppable need to do something positive with your life. Every single day, you're taking one more step towards reaching your goal. From this moment on, you're ignoring obstacles, and instead you're thinking about solutions. You're holding your head up high and thinking like a winner who is about to achieve. You are holding your head up high and thinking like a winner who is about to achieve their full potential. With all this information deep down in your subconscious, start to make your way back to the lift where you first came into this place. Push the button, call the lift and step inside. Press level 10 and allow the lift to start to move. And 1, 2, 3, the lift moving up through those layers in your mind. 4, 5, 6, higher and higher as you come back into your conscious mind. 7, on the count of 10, you'll open your eyes and you'll be back in your room feeling calm and relaxed. 8, 9, 10, back in the room feeling empowered, full of energy, and ready to make the changes you need to achieve success.